Aki and Andrew are moderating.
As Los Angeles joins the rest of the country in celebrating Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month, candidates for the June mayoral primary are ramping up their campaign by addressing the AAPI community. Current mayor and U.S. ambassador to India nominee Eric Garcetti will term out later this year, and the race to be his successor is on, with several of the candidates taking part in an AAPI forum hosted by several nonprofit groups, including the Filipino Worker Center.
They play a critical role in deciding how the city's resources, programs, and $11 billion budget will affect our community. This is our opportunity to hear candidates' plans for the AAPI community so that we can make an educated choice when deciding who will represent us.
Five candidates showed up, taking questions from the community on issues ranging from affordable housing to combating Asian hate and boosting the local economy.
Just watch who the candidates are, who are really for the people and the problems, like house, I don't call it affordable, low-cost housing. Okay, because affordable is no longer affordable in LA, our public safety, environment, and so many other issues.
However, some protesters showed up.
You're a corrupt.
Okay, I'm sorry. Please sit down and respect this space.
Some of the candidates did excuse themselves amidst the disturbance, while other candidates declined the invitation. They've been doing their own outreach, visiting AAPI communities. For community members, they savored the chance to interact with the next possible mayor of America's second largest city.
It was really good to hear from everybody and actually like meet somebody instead of just like reading something or kind of reading whatever's out there on the internet. Just getting a vibe for somebody and being able to get a feel for them in person.
The primary is scheduled for June 7th. Other local offices will also be included in the ballot. The top two candidates will then advance to a runoff in the November polls. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.